Underneath it to keep that ball nice and balanced. Good. Okay. I see some fish at the bottom. But I mean, I don't see any sort of, what are you putting at? Oh my goodness. Did you guys see the size of that black tip? How did that even get in here? All right, Oxford, wait a minute. This next one's going to be a little trickier. I'm going to throw it vertically. She's going to have to dive through it and thread it like a needle. And the third and most challenging ring of all, whip some flips. And she catches them all. Let's have one last round of applause for Monica.
Do you need to do it?